From 1497 to 1499, John Cabot explored the coast of Maine, claiming it for England. In 1524, Giovanni da Verrazzano explored the coast for France. In 1628, pilgrims from the Plymouth colony moved into Maine. In 1652, the Massachusetts Bay Colony annexed Maine. In 1672, warfare began with the French and Indians that lasted for 100 years. In 1819, Maine voted to separate from Massachusetts, and on March 20, 1820, it was admitted to the Union as the 23rd state.